Hello friends, welcome to Fimes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Lite smartphone. In this video, you'll learn how you can take a screenshot and long screenshot on your phone Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Lite. First of all, go to the screen for which you want to take a screenshot. Here, I open Google Chrome. And I go to facultyon.com website. This is one of my websites where faculty and teachers' job are updated daily. So in this page, I want to take a screenshot. My first method, use power button and volume down button together. These two buttons are available on the right side of our phone. Just press them together for a while and quickly release. Press them together and quickly release. For taking long screenshot, again do the same but click here. If you click here, the screen will move up or down. Again, I do it. Click here for enlarging the image. Yes. Image is enlarging. And if you want enough, just click over image. And this is the long screenshot that I took. If you want to edit this image, you can do it. This is editing tool. You can do various editings here. And finally click on save. And we can see the next method of taking screenshot, that is palm swipe method. First, as usual, go to the screen. Now swipe from left to right or right to left with your palm. Yes, screenshot is taken. For long screenshot, again do the same, but click on this icon and screen will be enlarging. Yes, this is a screenshot, long screenshot, and you can edit this image if you want. Use edit tool. There are various editing tools available. Just click save after editing. This is a screenshot that I took using long screenshot option. And also you have another method of taking screenshot. For that you have to set it first. Go to the settings in your phone. Here select accessibility. Click on interaction and textility. Click on assistant menu and turn on this button, assistant menu. This is assistant menu icon and you can move it anywhere on the screen. Now as usual, go to the screen for which you want to take a screenshot. Now click on the assistant menu icon here and select screenshot icon there. Yes, screenshot is taken. For taking long screenshot, again do the same and click on the enlarge icon here. And the screen will be enlarging, that is screenshot area will be enlarging. And if you want to finish, just click over the image here. And this is the image. You can edit this image if you want. And after editing, you have to click on save. Click the tick mark and click save. Yes, long screenshot is taken. In this way, you can easily take screenshot and long screenshot on your phone, Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Lite.